But you already knew that. Hey, I don't think I have good news for either of us. You see, it's no secret that this place can't make any profit for shit, but they actually couldn't even hold off for more than a month. Yeah. I don't know how the money situation's gonna be for us, but I don't think they're gonna give you much for just 6 night shifts. Anyways, I think you'll get more details on that in the morning. So we'll see until then. I don't think we'll ever talk again, but I gotta say, those spooky robot stories of yours really made my week. Goodbye, champ.